At Gargiulo's restaurant in Coney Island, there appears to be less cutting in the kitchen due to a cutback in customers.
I wouldn't say a drastic decrease, but I would say a concerning decrease.
Nino Russo is concerned for his restaurant. Local businesses like Gargiulo's are feeling the impact of the coronavirus as New Yorkers opt to stay home instead of going out. Russo's not sure how much business he's lost, but can tell patrons are parting ways. For customers still coming in, the outbreak is on their minds.
Most people come in, probably that's the first thing they're questioning and, you know, avoiding shaking hands and whatnot.
Russo says the restaurant is always cautious. Hand sanitizer at almost every door and gloves for employees handling food. Alexandra Silversmith heads the Alliance for Coney Island, working closely with more than 350 businesses in the community.
It's empty, like the corridor is just empty, and there's always people out and about here, and especially on a day like this, you know, people are usually anxious for spring and they come out, and we're not seeing that right now.
For his part, Russo believes the neighborhood is still Brooklyn strong, especially after Hurricane Sandy in 2012.
We're resilient in Coney Island because we went through Sandy, so we just got to be prepared and do the best we can to keep, you know, everything moving forward and keeping clean and safe around us.
Hoping those are ingredients for a restaurant rebound. In Coney Island, Tim Harfman, Currents News.
If you're watching Currents News on YouTube, be sure to hit the subscribe button and then click on the bell to get instant updates about all of our newest content, because we are putting your faith in the news.